All right. Now, we are standing with some people who've already won. You've already walked away with Creative Arts
this
Emmys.
We've got better sides, by the way. That's why we're doing Yes, we won last week.
You already won last week.
Yeah, for Maisel, indeed. He plays Lenny Bruce, and
yes, I
play Sophie, what? Lennon.
Tucker.
I almost said Sophie Tucker. Yeah.
So with Maisel, you've got to give us a little bit of insight in terms of what is the general demeanor like on set?
Oh, well, it's the most one of the most professional shows I've ever worked on, from top to bottom, and just the level of craftsmanship in all areas.
Yeah, all departments just, you know, go above and beyond, and it really makes for a sort of a very transformative experience. You go in there and you really feel like you're in that imaginary world. It doesn't always feel that way when you work on stuff, but this kind of everything is taken care of. So
top
even like little matchbooks, and it just sort of it transports you into that experience.
Absolutely.
It's very cool.
It's so we all get wrapped up so much into it, and I think that part of what makes your characters pop so much is that you two are comedians. You know your comedy, so is it tough to play sort of a version of something that you already know so well?
Oh, no, 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 not at all. I mean, I love playing Sophie because she's a comedian, but she's this big kind of corny person, and in real life she's this erudite, smug son of a gun.
Yeah.
So that's a lot of fun. There's nothing hard about that.
And I'm just a vessel. So,
just being used. Love that. Well, thank you so much for spending some time with us this evening. And again, congratulations. Now, we're going to continue to take a look backstage here, see what's happening at the Emmys.
What's going on at the Emmys? Yeah. Not much right now, actually.
Ooh.
Kind of dead.
Ooh, tasty.
Yeah, kind of dead.
Appreciate y'all. Thank you.